こそ
いらっしゃい。
諦め
るよ
本気を打つか。
どうやら隙あり。どうや本気。どうや隙あり。どうやどうや本気。隙あり。どうやどうや隙あり。どうや
抑え抜き。どんな理由があろうと隊長に剣を向けることは僕は許さない。
あかんな。どうや隙あり。どうやどうした
どうや
本気。隙あり。どうやどうした。
This is the best that I can do so far. It's not a chance to clear on this rotation with 2 stars of SP. In another rotation can be good with resurrection, can be better too. Then just wait resurrection, just wait another rotation with the 4 or 5 boss being speed, or just wait max SP. But yeah, we will revenge. I will clear the Hargill quest solo within Zuru, but by now it is what it is. It's not enough damage. V from Vendetta gonna come here. V from revenge. Ah, pues a la mierda. Burichi, Brave Souls, Hargill Quest Soul, Reaper, Melee Destruction with Ginzuru, ladies and gentlemen, 5/5 Ginzuru, that amazing, super rare team character, 5/5, sadly not max spiritual treasure, but a very, very cool character. I love Gin, and this is a very funny Gin. Then bonus abilities, full stamina damage boost and weakened defense, sadly not max SP, just have 2 stars of SP and not max transcended, but a lot of damage for Ginzuru. We're gonna showcase the character on the Hargill Quest, Soul Reaper Melee Killer, solo. Remember that it's not the best rotation for Gin because the speed boss is here, not gonna have so much advantage, but I believe on Gin the kit is very good and the damage is really interesting. Strong attack damage 36 here, it's just berserk 20% inside, no half havoc, kind of sad, but half guard break and half good damage, cooldown 50%, full stamina 66, good numbers ladies and gentlemen. Hope that you're gonna enjoy the Ginzuru power, the max spiritual treasure here, with the peel, the Kemari and the sticker, literally max damage, with max cooldown and a strong attack and full stamina links, 5/5 Flyzen, 5/5 Siphon, and 1/5 Senkei Monchat. This is the Ginzuru build, a lot of spiritual treasure for Ginzuru, ladies and gentlemen, close to 6000 of SP. Let's enjoy the Ginzuru power on the Hargill Quest solo run. Itte yo, Izurune.